Mr. Jennings has that man's family.
So tell me more about the file. What exactly did we lose?
What did we lose? We lost the rig.
File a claim with Lloyd's of London.
It's already done. Oh, yeah, by the way, there were 3 fatalities. We'll know about 2 others by the end of the day.
All roughnecks?
Yes, sir.
It seemed to me that the long-term benefits for the surviving spouses was unnecessarily generous.
Now you know why I love this woman. Amend the settlement as you see fit. What's the position on Aegis 1? Lyles.
Mr. Jennings, surely you understand that on any substantial construction project, particularly one of this size, there are inevitable delays.
How long do they say now?
21 days.
God damn it, we have 13 days! 13!
Sir, we already have 2 crews working full-time.
Then put on a 3rd crew! Why is this so hard for you to understand? Get out of here!
Sir, I'm not...
I don't give a shit! Now let me explain.
You look 10 years younger.
Get out!
There's something else. A friend of mine at the EPA says he hears they have an unnamed source making noises about substandard equipment at Aegis 1. There was discussion of faulty preventers specifically.
I don't need that kind.